It was at this moment that Nathan knew. He fucked up.
Heavy D up in the limousine, hanging pictures on my wall. Every Saturday.